the people's feet on a windy corner of a dirty street. Well, I asked him while he shined my shoes how to keep from getting the blues. He grinned as I raised his little head. He popped a shoe shine rag and